Okay, thank you very much.
Thank you.
Hi. Here's your cup.
Woman with the plumber's crack.
La, la, la.
Woman with the plumber's crack.
La, la, la.
In today's world of fashion, there are so few surprises. I'm not Sir Mixalot, I like them all different sizes. It doesn't matter if you're skinny or plump. I can't stop from staring at the split in your rump. When you give us all free peeks at the cleavage between your butt cheeks. Don't look surprised or offended like you don't know what's up. There's practically a neon sign telling me to look at your butt. Sometimes you're chunky, woman with the plumber's crack. Pounds of potatoes stuffed into a 5-pound sack. Your muffin top's a mushroom cloud, scary yet awesome. Instead of marching for peace, you took the nuclear option. I don't want to look, but I can't stop from checking. Your ass is like a car crash and I'm rubbernecking. You really don't seem to care, and all I can do is stare. You're inspired to wear them low, though some say you don't deserve to. That inspires me, Big Mama, to tell you that I love you. Sometimes you're very skinny, woman with the plumber's crack. Take a tip from the big girl, have a Big Mac. Eat some fat back, drink a six pack. Your hip huggers fall off cause there's nothing to grip. For hip huggers to hug you, you have to have hips. Your low riders show me your ass crack divine. But I bet if we measured, your hips are smaller than mine. Some men are attracted indubitably to women who look like they haven't hit puberty. Hipster fashion royalty, you're like a queen in her castle. But if your pants were any lower, we'd be looking at your asshole. I love all of you, women with the plumber's crack. Now I have something to stare at instead of your rack. I always get busted when I stare at your chest, but your ass has got cleavage that rivals your breasts. Your pants are so low, your buns are so hard, with a tight little groove where I could swipe my credit card. I'll take you out for a bottle of Chevis for showing me your crevice. Are you even wearing panties or are you going commando? Say get the butter, just like Marlon Brando. This is the Ballad.